Former agency operative Rico Rodriguez. Up to this point, his whereabouts have been unknown since our withdrawal from Medici. Responsible for deposing half a dozen heads of state. The Black Hand have encountered him before in San Espirito, where he assassinated our employer, President Salvador Mendoza. We fought him again in Medici, where he overthrew Sebastiano Di Ravello. Though the agency had some involvement, and this is his handler, Tom Sheldon, we've learned Rodriguez's motivation for liberating Medici was personal.
You have briefed me on this man before, Commander Morales. We're preparing a test. Can we cut to the chase, por favor?
Of course, Señor Espinosa. Intelligence suggests that he is the son of Miguel Rodriguez.
My Miguel Rodriguez?
Mm.
Huh. And?
And he's here, in Solis, now.
So, that's my father's superweapon.
Project Tiapa.
He was a kind man, my father. A scientist. Doesn't make sense he would build such a thing.
My uncle was a good man, too.
And they both ended up dead. Lots of questions, Time to get some answers.
You can't do this alone. I have people who can help us.
Mira, I've done this kind of thing before.
This is different.
I can handle some bad weather.
It's more than bad weather, Rico. If you would just listen to me.
Mira, a plan is a list of things that go wrong. I like to keep my list short. Just be ready. When I patch you into that console, you'll have to find Espinosa quickly. He answers my questions. We destroy Project Iapa. Plan.
Well? Buena suerte.
Oscar Espinosa, better be ready to talk. Comms check.
Hear you loud and clear. I'm going to monitor your progress.
The road is walled off.
Can you gate over it?
Okay. Where to now?
Those lights across the valley? Head towards them.
That's a big tower.
Espinosa promises it will change the world. No more tornadoes or hurricanes. And most of Solis believes him.
Project Iapa won't be a problem after today, Mira.
If your plan works.
It will work. Made it.
Bueno. Follow that piping. You're gonna come face to face with the Black Hand.
We've come face to face before. Heading up. Weren't too happy to have me poking around.
The Black Hand are highly trained mercs, and they're wholly owned by Espinosa.
His own private army.
Pretty good one, too.
Not good enough.
away from me!
From the console.
Patch me in, and I'll locate Espinosa for you.
You're in, Mira.
Listo. Stay close to that console, or I'll lose my connection.
Trying, lady.
Rico. Rico, this is Mira. Please respond.
Wow.
Uff, pendejo.
You see that storm last night? I wrapped up in a blanket. See you at some night.
Could you be more careful, por favor?
I said I'm busy, mami.
Put down your phone.
Shit.
What happened? Everything okay?
Yeah, fine. Black Hand chopper. That's not good.
Between the blizzard and those artillery towers.
Ideas?
Tell me.
Wait. Listen.
Your actions in the next few minutes may determine the fate of this community. I am Commander Morales. I have tolerated El Abismo for years. To maintain order and justice in Solis. I've allowed this place to serve as a refuge for the criminal and the disenfranchised. But last night, a terrorist attack was launched against the Project Iyapa facility. The culprit was abetted by a conspirator from this village.
Who is that?
Gabriela. She killed my uncle when I was a girl.
She knows we're working together.
If Mira Morales is not surrendered to me immediately, I'll be forced to conduct an exhaustive investigation. Every home will be searched. Every citizen's identity will be checked. And all transgressions will be harshly prosecuted. You! Luis!
Where is Mira?
Where? I have to stop this! Gabriela! Let him go, cousin! Your father would be disgusted with the monster you've become!
You two traitors can discuss your disappointment together, in prison.
Load onto my chopper! Mira!
Ay! Freeze!
I think we just started a rebellion.
We didn't have to drag these people into this.
They are what we need to put down Project Iapa.
Well, they'll need more guns.
Eso. There's a factory down the road from here. Abandoned.
Casquillos Vacíos. It used to manufacture Black Hand weapons years ago.
Let's check it out. Luis, right? Organize these people. Anyone who wants to fight the Black Hand gets to fight. Sure for it, Sargento?
Si, senor.
Mira, I need to make sure my gear is working. I'll meet you at the factory.
Hope everything works.
Ha! Perfect!
Oye, Rico. It's Luis. Sargento here. Mira a mí, un mincho a casquillos vacíos.
At the factory.
Sargento and Izzy did some research. They can help you get this place up and running.
Who's Izzy?
Hola. I'm the hacker.
Hi. Patch what you've got.
Your AR lens, Mira told me. Already done. You have an AR lens? Like a little computer on your eyeball?
Okay, Sargento. You're up.
Listo. Here's your mission. The factory needs to be powered on, but the doors to the electrical room are being held shut by backup generators.
Mission accepted, Sargento.
Your AR lens will show you where to look.
It's only a matter of time before Gabriela sends more Black Hand to stop us. We need to get these people guns fast.
That worked. One generator down.
Yeah, okay, two more to go. You know where to look.
Generator's well shielded. Down, one to go.
I'm patched into the Black Hand comms, and they're on their way. Pick up the pace hardware.
Generators are all off.
And the doors just opened.
Choppers and roof. This way, Rico. Better wake this place up or we'll be fighting them off with sticks and stones.
I'm heading in.
Find the breakers and flip them.
Need to use my grappling hook. Here's the other one. Breakers are on.
And the Black Hand are almost here.
Just hit the master override.
We're in business. Let's call everyone in.
Just give the order.
Dale, let's kick some ass.
Rico, you should get back.
You got us those guns just in time. The Black Hand are deploying their forces across the river.
We won't be able to advance the line without more fighters.
Any ideas?
We became soldiers after what you did in the slums. Create more chaos. More recruits will come. A whole army of chaos.
This is what you wanted from the start.
Oscar Espinosa owns this island. The people can't fight him without losing their jobs, their homes. And even if they tried, what chance would they have against a Black Hand? We have a mutual goal, Rico. You help these people defeat the Black Hand, and we'll help you get to Oscar Espinosa.
Okay, Mira. We'll do it your way.
I got some ideas, Rico. I will radio your eyeball with more information.
Whole army of chaos.
Sure. Army of chaos.
Yeah.
Load up the truck. We're leaving in 60 seconds.
Did you organize this ambush?
Si. Most of the stuff he recovered is standard black ammunitions. But I also found some of these. We're not sure what they do. There's a bunch more left in the truck.
Fine, Sargento. This could be useful. Anyone have a screwdriver?
Are you adding that to your grappler? No, hold. What are you gonna do with that?
Black Hand are coming, Sargento!
We're nearby waiting to extract this.
I'll make sure you get there in one piece.
Gracias, parcero. We're moving out! People! They're coming! Vámonos! Let's get out of here! That balloon thing is pretty cool, huh?
I think it'll come in handy. Where'd you learn to plan an ambush?
At El Abismo. He came out of nowhere, and the Black Hand didn't know what hit him. Yeah? What's that in the road?
Must have been some fighting here.
Any ideas, Rico?
Oh, yeah. Just one.
Before more show up. Anyway, I learned to improvise a lot in my old life.
See?
Growing up in the slum, mom dead, dad long gone, you figure stuff out.
police! You.
Guess what? We're in the shit right now.
Yeah, I guess we are.
People, don't let them through! I think that's it for the Black Hand.
You okay from here on out?
I heard you. I'll work behind the lines, make sure the army stays stocked and safe. Gracias for the advice.
Be an army.
Time with you would really boost morale.
Sure. Adios, Sargento.
Thank you.
Big door.
There should be a control panel you can use.
Hola! All right, people, it's time to free yourselves. Come on.
Oh, gracias! Gracias! We owe you so much!
Later. Vámonos. Up and away.
Can't go any further. Carajo, how do we get through?
Easy, Sargento.
Extraction inbound.
Yeah.
Oye, señor, what's going on?
Off. Don't let them pin you down! Adios!
That's the last group, Sargento. Yeah, good work, people.
Target is gone.
Oye, please get off. I have
Señor,
to go to work.
Por favor.
I have nothing against your revolution.
stretch my legs. Son of a... Moving out?
We're ready to go, but Izzy's off getting us some intel from a guy in Kuya. Can you make sure she gets to the outpost safely?
Can't wait to meet her.
Hey, Rico, good chance to test our new pilots, no?
Sure.
Come on, give one a call.
Mira, Sargento, dropping in over Kuya.
Yes!
Izzy's waiting for you on the roof of the Batista building.
On my way. There she is. Nice to meet you.
Buenas, hardware.
No chopper?
Figured you'd bring one.
Oh, think I know where to get one.
Supply drop is on its way, hermano.
Sargento, I'd say the pilots are gonna work out fine.
Let's go, Izzy.
Right with you.
Mira, where are we going?
Listo, just got here. Sending you coordinates.
Nice city.
Poor city. Always been that way. If
Before he moved to his castle in the sky, Espinosa headquarters was in Huevavos. All the money is there. So, people in Cuya could buy other ways, like selling black market information to the Army of Chaos.
What's the intel?
Mira's eyes only. Oye, turn on the radio. Need music.
You read my mind. This looks like the spot.
Thanks for the lift, Hardware.
Anytime. Mira, we're here.
Bien, I'm in the control center. Come on up.
Good to go. How's it going, Izzy?
It's going.
We're pushing forward, but none of that matters unless we can disable Yapa's defenses.
Izzy and I have been working on that. All of these facilities house prototype weather cores, and each core is connected to Yapa's defense network.
Towers with artillery.
See, if we can plant a virus in those weather cores, we can send a message up the network, causing malfunctions in the tower's machinery.
Everything breaks, boom, no more artillery.
Then we just have the blizzard.
One thing at a time, Mira. Tell me more about the facilities housing the weather cores.
This is Zona Uno. It's protected by a sandstorm.
Mira, here.
Gracias, Izzy.
What's that?
Information on a place called La Masmora. It's a prison hidden in the desert. Something Gabriela said. I think my Uncle Lanza might still be alive. And if he is, he's being held there. And,
He can help us get into Zona Uno?
He helped your father build Project Iapa.
Mira, if he's still alive, I'll find him.
Here is Zona Tres. According to Izzy, he's not on the network, but I have an old friend, Cesar. He has a theory that might help us.
Then let's hear what he has to say.
And this is Zona Dos. We don't know much about that facility. Are you ever going to answer this?
I'm not an agency man anymore.
Rico, those coordinates are close. Look.
That can't be a coincidence. I'll check it out.
I'm sending you all the data you'll need to your AR lens.
Good. Let's start hitting Oscar where it hurts.
Huh?